So you may be looking at Sunsama alternatives and curious about which one to choose. So I'm here to help you work that out. Today you can download all of the apps that I mentioned in this video in the link in the description and search for any more over on toolfinder.co. You can also download any useful PDFs below. But let's get into this video. So the first application on the list is called AccuFlow, and it's well known on the market as a consolidation platform. And it's probably the closest you're going to get to Sunsama, but it is similar in price. The application is very much trying to be your base for bringing tasks together and to organize them into a time blocking system. Now it isn't as good as Sunsama for guided planning, but it will get you the majority of the way there. But more recently, they've been adding chatbot-like features so that you can organize tasks using a chatbot-like AI system. And it does have some light guided planning features if that's something that you are okay with using and would like to see in AccuFlow. Next up is one called Routine. Now this one is slightly different. It helps you manage your tasks, notes, and calendar in one location. And one of the things about Routine is it's very attractive and minimal. The application won't do task consolidation in quite a high level of depth, but it will allow you to connect your calendar, to plan your week, and to take notes at the same time. The application is getting smarter with adding project management and more AI abilities soon, but largely this application is probably best for those who want a minimal version of Sunsama, but the price isn't as heavy. It also has loads of other features and does connect with Notion, ClickUp, Slack, and a few other services to help you bring in tasks. So next up, one that's been talked about is Motion. Now Motion is a AI-based task management application, but it has many more features now like documents, projects, and a few other smarter ways to organize your tasks. Primarily, you can add a task to Motion and it will organize it for you. And there's a baseline pricing, which is naturally relatively the same price as the likes of Sunsama, but there is a premium pro or AI pricing that is much, much more. So again, if you're looking for something very AI centric, that'll help you to plan with your team and with others, but also to help more effectively plan with yourself, saving time doing administrative tasks, then this is the application for you. But it is very, very powerful in comparison with the likes of Sunsama and has a slightly different focus, more on AI and planning your time without you involved versus mindfulness like Sunsama has. Next up is a to-do list application, which is going to cost you dramatically less, and it's called Todoist. It's well known on the market, been around for a long time, and it's more recently added calendar abilities. This allows you to see your Google Calendar, plan and time block your tasks, but doesn't have any guided planning, journal, or task consolidation abilities. So not as similar to Sunsama, but if you're looking for something a little bit more simple and less on the wallet, because it's about a quarter of the price per month than Sunsama is, then this is a really attractive application. It will also allow sharing and collaboration with others, and they're seemingly adding more features that are AI-based in the future as well. So next up is one called LE Planner. Now this one is independently developed. The application is not necessarily going to replace Sunsama as a full, but it is round about mid-pricing between Todoist and the likes of Sunsama. The application has features like Brain Dump, which allows you to create lists that are things that may be stuck inside of your brain, and then helps you to plan in this Kanban view, which is great for weekly planning. A lot of people like this because it looks like Sunsama, but maybe doesn't have the guided planning abilities that Sunsama does have, and focuses more on the calendar, time blocking and time boxing systems that are much more focused for this. I wouldn't necessarily recommend this to everyone. It's probably much more suitable for someone who wants that balance between the likes of Todoist and Sunsama, but the look of Sunsama primarily, because a lot of these features are typically available in the other apps I mentioned closer in the start of this video. Next on my list is one called Morgan. Now this one is great if you're looking for that task consolidation element. You can bring in tasks from other applications, but most importantly, it's got a feature called AI Planner or Smart Frames, which can help you to block time in your calendar that you typically work on a type of thing. It'll then import the tasks automatically that are correlated to those type of attributes. And then basically jobs are good and you've organized it based on attributes versus you manually organizing the whole system. Incredibly helpful. And many people like Morgan because it's primarily focused on calendar management and has a really nice user interface. They're also working on more advanced AI features in the future, as well as automations and workflows, which is helpful. But again, you won't get that guided planning that you typically find inside of apps like Sunsama and even in slight essence in AccuFlow. So next up is very similar to Todoist. It's called TickTick, and TickTick is a well-rounded application. Now, it isn't going to be a Sunsama alternative in the sense that, you know, like for like, but it is going to have some of the core features to help you plan and organize your lists. Now, there are abilities in here like Kanban in premium versions and also a calendar management system as well that connects with Google Calendar and has time blocking as well. So if you're somebody that likes granular management of your tasks every single day, it's going to be a good one for you. But again, very much more to-do list application than a daily planner, and lacks the guided planning abilities that we've seen in AccuFlow and Sunsama alike. So the next one is TimeStripe, and it's a very interesting one. The application is sort of like Sunsama in a sense, where it helps you to be more mindful in terms of your planning management. But what it does very differently is has a focus on the future. It's more of a goal planner than it is necessarily a to-do list app, but you can see all of your tasks that are correlated for 5, 10, 20 years, all the way to your everyday ones. This one's great for goal planning and probably much more suited for that. However, it is good if you're looking for a simple, easy to use system that's gonna get you managing your tasks, habits, and also goals as well alike. There's also team features in it like boards as well. And finally on our list is Superlist. Now this is the one that lacks the calendar abilities, which you may have seen in Sunsama, but it does make up for it with the ability to manage your notes and your tasks together. Recently in the Superhuman Premium, they've added AI Note Taker, which is something that the likes of Motion have added more recently too. But the application largely is clean, simple, and has worked on refining itself much, much more. The application is so more of a to-do list application without the calendar abilities than it is necessarily a daily planner. But again, a very attractive alternative and something you consider when looking if Sunsama might not be right for you. So all of those options were Sunsama alternatives. If you're interested in any of them, you can find them linked below. You can go over to toolfinder.co to explore some more. And naturally, you can find all of our resources that you can get, Guide to Calendar app, for example, over in the link in the description. Thanks so much for stopping by, and we hope it helped you find the best calendar tools. Cheerio for now.